All right, Christy, thank you. And hundreds of you sending your thoughts and prayers to gospel singer Micah Stampley's family. His 15-year-old daughter, Mary, died yesterday. This is a photo the singer posted weeks ago on Instagram. She passed away due to complications from a seizure. The Stampley family reportedly owns a coffee shop in Fayetteville. Funeral arrangements will be announced soon. Now to some other top stories we're following on this Wednesday morning.